semi-direct.
Thank you.
Thank you. You might wonder about this instrument we have here, and I'll tell you something about it. This guitar is a resonator guitar. It's made of bell brass, and there's a single metal cone inside which produces the sound.
And I'm playing the washtub bass. I've stole the washtub from my grandma, the clothesline from my mother, and I broke my dad's shovel for the stick.
And this is a washboard, and I've stole it from his grandmother.
Well, this is a six-string banjo, and I bought it online.
Anyway, our next song is an original song. It's called Pins and Needles, and I wrote it a couple years ago when I had a hard time. Thanks. We like the simplicity of this instrument and this kind of music. And the next song is a good example for this. We took a gospel tune and from different version and made it simpler and made the lyrics more catchy. And yeah, so we can have more fun with it.
I got to walk
the
Lonesome Valley.
get all for myself. He's got a walk.
He's got a walk.
The lonesome way.
The lonesome way.
He's got to walk it for himself.
For himself.
Nobody else.
Nobody else.
Can walk it for him.
Can walk it for him.
He's got to walk it all for himself. She's got to walk.
She's got to walk.
The lonesome way.
The lonesome way.
She's got to walk it for herself.
For herself.
Nobody else.
Nobody else.
Can walk it for her.
Can walk it for her.
She's got to walk it all for herself. We gotta walk,
we gotta walk,
the lonesome way,
the lonesome way.
We got to walk it for ourselves,
for ourselves.
Nobody,
nobody else
can walk it for us,
can walk it for us.
We got to walk it all for ourselves.
We gotta walk,
we gotta walk,
the lonesome way,
the lonesome way.
The lonesome way.
We
gotta walk it for ourselves.
For ourselves.
Nobody else.
Nobody else.
Can walk it for us.
Can walk it for us.
We gotta walk.